Make sure you don't pack the grain too tight. It needs to breathe in that new barn of yours. Here, Adam, let me help you.
Oh, thank you, Lord Nicolay.
Brother Tuck.
A good day to you, my Lord Sheriff, and what a day it is.
Now, do you mean the sun or the new buildings Edwin Stowe has?
A bit of both, my lord. The new grain store is impressive.
Well, I'll certainly drink to that. Unloading this lot is thirsty work. Will you join me?
The journey from Euston has been a hot one, and a small libation would be welcome. Let us toast the success of the Phoenix. To Edwin Stowe, rising from the ashes.
To Edwin Stowe.
So then, to the business of the day. Shall we tend to my grain?
Yes, yes, of course. It's just inside the door, the smaller pile.
Thank you, my lord.
I'll say goodbye then.
Safe journey, my lord. The small pile just inside the door?
There are 10 sacks, more than enough to keep Robert and the others fed for months. You know, Tuck, if I knew where they were in Sherwood, it would be a lot easier to protect them and keep unwanted attention away.
You need not fear for them, Philip.
My lord! Soldiers!
Tuck, quickly, get your hood up and hide in the barn.
We're looking for Lord Nicolay.
And you found him, Captain.
Helping peasants, my lord. Sheriff.
Leading by example. Helping a village in the Royal Shire is my responsibility. What can I do for you?
The King's mother, Queen Eleanor, is besieged in Normandy by her grandson, the Duke of Brittany, in league with the French King.
It's grave news you're delivering, Captain. A very unsettling turn of events, for sure.
My lord, a council of war is convened. You are summoned to attend.
I'm an administrator, not a soldier. I have a shire to run and the law to uphold. I don't see how I can help.
My lord, the order is from the King himself, and you will comply. If I have to, I'll take you as a prisoner. Now, Sheriff, please, if you will, mount up.
It seems I have little choice. Very well, Captain.
And his alliance with France has exposed the perfidious nature of our nephew Arthur. His attempts to steal our throne will be stopped.
Aye, my lord!
Aye, my lord!
Lord Water, as our Archbishop, to Rome with you. We would demand the traitor's excommunication. Meantime, our army, by God's grace, will march on this pup and retake our royal lands and castle. We would know where Lord de Nicolay is.
I am here, my lord.
Captain, see our sheriff conveyed to our council chambers. My lords, to arms!
The Lord of Nicolay, sire.
Wait outside, Captain. You once told us you were loyal. This is your chance to prove it. You now know of Queen Eleanor's plight in Normandy and of our intentions.
You were very clear in council, my lord. You intend to march your army to her aid.
I cannot risk my mother being caught in any battle. Strategically, she is of great importance. So I have a task for you, de Nicolay.
I stand ready, my lord.
You have connections to criminals and subversives who have no regard for our laws.
I'm not sure I understand you, my lord.
Let us not be coy, Sheriff. Robert de Locksley is whom we mean. Robin Hood.
We grew up together, my lord, before he became an outlaw.
And despite your efforts to apprehend him, he remains at large, yes?
He does, my lord.
A man who evades capture, despite the odds against him, is a valuable commodity.
The tales the people tell are quite far from the truth of it, my lord.
He is not in your dungeons, de Nicolay, and that tells its own story. You will contact Hood and bring him back into our sphere of benevolence.
I'm doubtful he would surrender without a fight.
Of course he won't. But you will contact Locksley because we intend to pardon him. Oh, you look surprised. Go to the table. Tell us what you see.
Pardons, my lord, and other documents, all with your seal and signature.
For Hood, and those who follow him, on condition they perform a service for us. The rescue of our noble mother from under the noses of the French. There is a look of concern on your face, Sheriff.
It's quite an undertaking that you're asking of outlaws, my lord.
Which is why you will lead them to Nicolet. The pardons are to be lodged with the abbot at Newstead until you return successful in your mission.
You do me a great honour, my lord.
We know. There is a letter with the pardons, written by our own hand. If Locksley would refuse a king's command, the letter will convince him of our intent in this matter.
The rescue of Queen Eleanor, my lord?
Employ disguise and guile de Nicolet. Our mother must be extracted before our army arrives to engage our nephew. There must be no risk to her person.
I understand.
There are also letters on the table that vouch for you as our vassal. There is a brooch that our mother gave to us at our coronation. We wear it out of public sight as a private token. It has never left us until now. You have a matter of a day's head start, Sheriff, before our army reaches Mirabeau. Do not squander it. Captain, help the Sheriff gather these papers and then see him to his horse. He has a long ride ahead of him. Good hunting to the Galay.
Thank you, my lord.